你们什么关系？
什么关系啊？我们。
So today, let's learn relationships between men and women，男女之间的关系。关系 means relationship. Number one，兄妹，兄妹，兄 means older brother, 妹 younger sister，兄妹。And similar to that，姐弟，姐弟，older sister and younger brother。Number two，朋友，朋友，我们是朋友。Number three，同学，同学。Number four，同事，同事。We work at the same place，我们是同事。Number five，we also work at the same place。上下级，上下级。One person is the other person's boss. Number six，恋人，恋人，他是我的男朋友，男朋友，我是他的女朋友，女朋友。Extra one，炮友。炮友 means friends with benefits。你们什么关系？Learn Chinese is Dolores。